Alright guys, so check this out.
So what I've done is that I've taken off the inner jaw so that I can fix longer boards and clamp them like over here.
Like a saw, for instance.
But that is old news. What is new news is the fact that I've clad the inside of the outer jaw here with leather. So hopefully this vise will have better holding strength now. So yeah. That's what's up.